Do you believe in developers' fire sale? Are you easily attracted with their massive discount? What do you think of the term star buying? In this third video of the four-part series, let's discover what's the third biggest mistake that buyers make when they buy a new launch condo. How often have you come across a new launch condo offering star buy units? These units are usually much cheaper than the rest. But do you know what the term star buy means? It simply means that these units are not as desirable and there are few takers, so the developer has to offer them at a lower price in hope of finding a buyer. Think about it, if the unit is so desirable, why would it be labeled as a star buy? It would have been sold long ago. It's just another way of psychological marketing a not so good unit as an attractive one. So be clear that you're not really enjoying a discount by paying less because the unit you are getting is probably lower in quality. Here's another example. This developer is offering a single price of 1.1 plus million for the top 10 floors of the same stack. If this is a 40-story condo, it means level 31 to 40 would cost the same price. Obviously, buyers would go for level 40 first. However, have you ever thought of the price that your neighbors below level 30 within the same stack would have paid? The reason why developers are offering a single price for top floor units is because savvy investors do not overpay to buy a high floor unit, which may not translate into better rental or higher future selling price. Now, let's look at another example from another condo. You can see that level 2 to level 10 have enjoyed a median profit of 25% compared to level 21 to 25 at a lower median profit of only 21%. Why is this possible? Simply because not all future buyers are willing to pay a high price for a high floor unit. Hi, my name is Colin Yee and I've helped more than 1,000 home buyers and property investors select the right investment property. Let me help you sieve out all the psychological marketing talk and look at what really do the developers mean in their advertisements and brochures. Follow the link below to find out more, and I'll see you soon.